dry and warm, there's lots of pollen and honey, and besides, it's the place where Willie and I were born.